tips it top of the key now for Frankenberger. Inside to Koya, right-handed layup is good. Little drive, Burchill got to the low block, threw up a shot that was altered, no good. Got her own rebound, put that, good on the foul! In the key, inbound goes to Butler, baseline jumper is good. Kylie Butler, welcome back. Butler up ahead to Koya. Koya taps it inside for a layup that's good by Kilpatrick. Fast break basketball. Into the corner for Burchill, driving to the right, right into Koya, layup is good! Top of the key for Hudson, Hudson inside to Burchill, scoop with the right, and it's good! 13-12. Eisler driving, goes right to the rim for a layup that's good! Jordan Eisler with four straight points! Eisler across midcourt, switches back to the right, gets it to Britton. Britton's layup is good, and the Catamounts are back in the lead, 22-21. Berger, left side, Belanger. Catamounts recover after the hedge. Driving Belanger, leans past Niki Taylor and bounces it up and in. Freshman on the all-rookie team at America East, hits Eisler to the rim with a right layup is good. Now finds Simonis straight away. Driving, rolls it to Niki Taylor. One dribble inside, layup good. Niki Taylor. Hogan being guarded by Conley. Top of the key now for Frankenberger. Pass inside, Belanger, layup is good. Not sure who Belanger shook. Eisler drives to the right, rolls it back to Burchill. Burchill fakes the three and drives right down the side of the lane. Scoop shot, get him the foul! Kelsey Hogan hesitates, drives baseline, got to the rim and laid it up and in. That's a terrific drive by Kelsey Hogan. Eisler bounces it, free throw line, Niki Taylor driving on Koya, got the shot off and got it to go! Catamounts get the basketball back with a two-point lead. Eisler kicks it out to Butler for three, and that's good! Kylie Butler! Eisler bounces it, low block Hudson. Hudson spins it, base free throw line jumper. Good by Niki Taylor, and we're tied at 51 in favor of the Wildcats. 54-51, driving Eisler off the window, and good. Jordan Eisler, Hogan with three fouls to pick up her fourth. Now Hogan drives, her layup is good! Patrick skipped it back out to Eisler. Eisler into the corner for Burchill. Burchill pulls up, baseline jumper is good, and the Catamounts are back on top, 57-56. She's been terrific defensively as well. Hogan fires a long three, and it's good! Kicks it out for Anderson, top of the key, Gaston for three, good! Down by seven, 74-67. Eisler to the rim with a scoop, and good! 2:05 to play in the contest. Hogan driving left into the lane, rolls it to Koya's layup is good. Screen and roll action, no good. No whistle down low. Long three by Simonis, that's no good. Catamounts got three attempts to try and cut the deficit in half, but the buzzer sounds and the Catamounts fall here tonight in the first round in a magnificent ball game by a final of 85-79.